Welcome to Fortekpedia, and today we have something from Swiss military to show you. So let's open this up. There's a nice sticker, Swiss military, an instruction manual in English. It says torch cum Bluetooth speaker, and it shows about how to control this device and some warnings and things. Let's get to the product. So if you look at it, it looks like a torch. It actually works as a torch too, but what mainly this is a Bluetooth speaker. So let's see what's there in the box. This is the USB to USB charging cable. So I guess it says 2600 milliamp hour of power bank, micro SD card slot, LED lighting, hands-free call button, and Bluetooth speaker, and it can be held into the car visor holder. I don't know how much would you need it in the car. So let's test this device first. So the easiest thing you see here, there's four buttons. There's a power and call and answer button, your power volume up and down button, and the button for the torch, which basically is not the button for the torch. If you connect, see, this is the USB port, and if you connect your charger, it will work as your charging on off button. So that's there is that. And then this is the SIM card reader, sorry, your micro SD reader. So now let's turn it on and see how it sounds.
Welcome to Swiss Military Bluetooth device. The Bluetooth device is ready to pair.
So now
device is connected successfully.
So I have already connected it to my phone. So now let's test this device. So I have connected it to my other phone, and let's play some music. You can see it has good volume. If you press and hold this button, it will increase the volume. It is loud. I wouldn't say much clear or anything. If you press this button once, it will change the song, and by holding it will increase the volume. And this button also works as play and pause button. So that's all about this device. So I would say, because it's a Swiss military product, it is a very good quality product. Some extra features like the torch and the shape and design are good. Having a 26 milliamp hour battery is nothing bad in this thing. And it has good sound commands. So overall, I would say you can buy this product, and it is worth the money. So that's all. Thanks for watching, and like and subscribe to my channel.